distinct honor and pleasure to present to all of you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. St. John.
And then when I finally got to meet Robbie, it was like, wow. You know, I didn't want to have too high expectations, but, you know, over time, one after another, it just kept getting better and better, and I just thought, God damn it, this guy's pretty good.
I know Robbie's love for you is unparalleled, and I'm really excited to see what you two are able to accomplish together. I have no doubt it'll be epic.
So I met Robbie before they started dating. He was fun, a great dancer, great guy all around. And I'm so happy that you found your lifelong dance partner.
The rest was history. It didn't take long for me to see that Amelia and Robbie were meant to be. Now let's raise a glass to the new wedded couple. And don't forget, I'm only one call away and we can become a throuple.